A dance artist is someone who is interested in and working with expressing bodily what it means to be. Because I wanted to move my body.
Curiosity, trust, we grow. And each one of us is challenged by different teachers according to where we are in our path.
The reason I chose this study is actually I felt like going to the unknown.
It is so holy. It is important. This seems exactly like the shock I should be indulged in. This is exact.
Let's go for this ride. And it happened to be an amazing one.
I felt like I belong here.
The aspect that I enjoy the most, I think, is the personal growth that I'm going through here.
We can really decide how we want to develop ourselves and which path we want to take.
Personal development that each one of my class have.
A space where I can just try things and learn things and I don't have to be perfect.
A dance artist is for me being the most organic and truthful with your movement.
We grow.
A dance artist for me is being the most authentic version of you as a mover.
A dance artist is someone who is all about movement. And movement, not only dance movement, but like everyday movement. We grow.
Not only you will learn how to dance, or how to not dance, it's your own choice, but you will most importantly learn a lot about yourself.